against David Jackson. Broken jaw and all. Jackson skies to deny.
Pat, that is the best face-off block I've seen all year. Look how Jackson puts his ass on the rim to get this block.
Well, Jackson hasn't been heard from much tonight. He must be feeling the effects of those injuries.
Well, right here, Pat, this is the most dangerous aspect of slam ball. The going up is easy. The coming down on top.